Yeah, we're back.
Amigos.
Yeah. Okay. Listen. One big ass amiibo today. Only one.
Yes, it's a very cozy, fluffy amiibo we're looking for. So you probably know what we're looking for.
Yeah, it's Mega Yarn Yoshi.
Yes, and it's hard to miss. We're gonna find it, I hope.
But
maybe it's rare, I don't know.
Yeah, I'm really curious if this one is gonna be hard to find, but
yeah,
I don't know.
Yeah, we saw it at First Look this year.
We already have the
prototype.
Yeah, we already had a glimpse of Mega Yarn.
Yeah, but it was not boxed, so
no,
we
so
did not see the box.
I'm pretty excited, so let's do this.
Yes.
So
it's sucky weather, but
yeah. It's fucked up weather. Yeah, it's really,
but it's autumn, so in the Netherlands it's always fucked up weather when it's this time of year.
Exactly. So join us for the hunt for
Mega Yarn.
Yeah, Mega Yarn
Yoshi.
So let's do this. Let's start the Amiibo Mobile and let's go. Peace! Nick! Who's that amiibo?
It's Lucina.
Woo!
We're back.
We're back. So, hey, as you saw, it was the first store that had one. And they only had one, so
yeah,
that was
lucky shot.
Yeah, super excited. So we're gonna hit one more store so to look if we can find one more. The hunt is already complete because we found one.
Yeah.
But let's see if we will be double the luck. If we can keep this luck up, you know.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah, so
we're on a hunting streak.
Yeah, so hey,
right,
let's do this.
Check out the next store.
Yeah, and if we don't find one, the next clip will be just us showcasing the box with the Mega Yarn Yoshi now. Okay, so let's do this. Amiibo Mobile,
let's
start. Peace.
It's a mega score,
fucking score.
Really mega.
Yeah.
Right?
For sure. It's oh my god, it's so cute.
Really. Yeah, it's cute and big ass at the same time.
Yeah, exactly.
So
it's fucking nice.
They probably used a lot of grandmas to knit these viewers back in Japan.
Exactly. So yeah,
What do you think about it, man?
Yeah, man, it's so cute, really. And it's big. It's only his feet that has to be on the
scan thingy.
Yeah,
yeah. So you can see here, you have to scan his foot.
Yeah.
To use this amiibo. And it's not a special amiibo or something, it's just a normal...
Big. But what does it... What does it do? Yeah, here...
Yeah, it's just it's the same as the small yarn Yoshis.
But what is the double Yoshi? Tegra double Yoshi.
Yeah, in the game Whirly World, if you scan this one, you're getting another Yoshi.
Okay.
So okay. That's the specialty of this amiibo in the game. So,
but why does it have to be mega then?
I know, because it's mega cute.
It's mega cute. Yeah. So that's
the come on. Who doesn't want a mega cute yarn Yoshi? The small ones are super cute, and now this one is mega super cute. Yeah, so the box is very Yoshi-like.
It's different than the smaller boxes, of course.
Yeah.
It's totally from cardboard, and this time you can get out your amiibo without wrecking your box.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
So you can scan it and bring it back to the store. Right?
No,
Nintendo?
No, that's not... it's too cute to do that, you know?
Yeah.
Once you buy this, you will never return it.
No. Probably not.
Probably not. So, this is another mission complete.
Yeah.
Because... Bam!
Yeah.
Boom. And, now...
Wanna get him close up?
Yeah, we'll make some of the clips of it.
Okay, cool.
And but now, which one is next?
Which amiibo is next on the list? I don't know for sure. Is it?
They announced Lucas and a few of the Animal Crossing.
I only can think of Lucas, new Animal Crossings. Shovel Knight and
exactly.
Golden Mega Man.
Yeah, and in the future they will come
with Wolverine amiibo.
Yeah, and Ryu amiibo and Roy amiibo. So that's for the future. On the now, we still need a few Animal Crossing amiibos, but that's another episode. And money's man, Nintendo, easy there, okay?
Easy.
So, boom.
Boom,
and,
boom, see you in the next bit, right?
Exactly, and
amiibo love.
Amiibo love.